Thank you also to Comrade Tony. We said our thank yous before for having served also for these many, many years with distinction, both as a provincial secretary, but also previously as the deputy general secretary of our federation. So comrades, on behalf of all the affiliates, I now say thank you to the provincial office bearers. I'm going to call Comrade Tony, firstly, just to say very brief few words, and then he has one announcement to make, and then I will manage the process from there. Tony.
Amanda! It has been an incredible honor and a very special privilege. I could not have asked for a better way to spend my life. And I really value every moment with each one of you. I hope I'll be able to say something in future. But thank you, comrades. That's all I can say now. Thank you very much.
Last request that we have been detained, and then we wrap up. So if you can just bear with me for 1 minute, comrades, okay?
You can have. Thank you, comrades. Can we stand?